Hello, my name is Rampant Mystic and welcome back to Slay the Spire. And today we are going to be doing Ascension. So at most though today we're going to do two runs because I'm a little bit late with recording and we are going to be doing Ironclad today. I am a little bit late with recording due to car issues. Obtain a curse for a random rare card. No, that's even if it was just a random rare relic, sorry. Choose a colorless card to obtain, max HP, or I could choose a colorless. If I get a trip early, that'd be really nice. You know what? Good instincts is not bad, I suppose. Yeah, you know what? I'll get good instincts. Alright, so we're looking for three rests, preferably double elite. Okay, I do see it. And light shop. Okay, so we're gonna go that way. A bunch of fights before, but that should be fine. Alright, so I'm a little bit late. The reason for that is that I've had two cars for, well, for kind of a while. And the other one, I basically, my old car, which is technically newer than my new car, but I gifted that to my wife's father. And, oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. That was stupid. But because it's been, staying in front of the building for, like, a year now, he hasn't actually picked it up or anything. Anger? Could this be an anger build? It's early enough. No. 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 No, it can't be. No, it can't be, no. Alright, let's go. Because it's been staying, in front of the building for, like, the longest time now, I cannot kill any one of them. Well, that's great. I had to like go and get it repaired, but you know we were a bit late. It was there. It was just a huge mess, and well, it basically took like half my day. So yeah, I'm here now. I'm like recording really, really late because you know I got stuck. Okay, you're dead. I've taken way too much damage. Ooh, I'm tempted. I really am. If I had actually picked up Evolve, I could have easily picked up Reckless Charge and comboed it into several more Reckless Charges. You know, just saying. I have been trying out new builds for, as you can see, for the deep. Well, new. Yeah. New, yeah. Different than what I normally do. Infernal Blade is just bad. Even if upgraded, it's bad. It should be zero cost, and it should upgrade to give you an upgraded card. Otherwise, I don't like it. It's a spot weakness is a thing that I could do, but I'm not going to really do it now. I don't feel like it. Even though I want a quick run, that does not mean I want to fail. A bash, of course. And yes, I will strike. Maybe I can kill this turn. No, there's no way. Okay, there might have been a way. But it doesn't matter, enemy's dead next turn. I think, yeah. So my mouse feels odd currently. I think my DP. Oh, more angers and wound. Okay, so evolve was probably the right way to go early here. I really want to do an anger build, but without unceasing top, it's just, it's really, really a lot harder. Okay, triple defend here. Sure, well, let's fight you. At the very least, I made up for some of the early HP losses, you know, due to the Ironclad's Burning Blood, which is very important. In fact, you have no idea how good it is. That basically allows the Ironclad... Nope, must click. That basically allows the Ironclad to be far more aggressive than the other classes. And yeah, I gotta go all in here. Don't have a choice. Good thing I had that good instincts there. Really? Are you kidding me? Oh, no, that was... Oh, no, I was weakened, right? I was supposed to say, wait a minute, that was lethal. I just missed a... No, no, I didn't. Attack potion, sure. Oh, flex, yeah. Oh, we've already set. It's going to be an aggressive... Oh, no. All right, let's take down one of them. Can I actually take... Oh, yes, indeed. Well, if I had known, I would have done that earlier. I totally forgot about the attack potion, by the way. I just noticed it at the last second. I was about to end my turn. I was about to click E. Which is end your turn. Probably should have used the block potion. It's not really going to be more effective later. Ah, there you are. Eight. Okay, you have eight. Sure. I need to upgrade that flax. I need to upgrade the flax. I don't think I have anything else worth of upgrading. Unless I pick up Whirlwind. Or... sure, you know what? I'm gonna take it. It's my first AoE. I'm definitely taking it. Right, flex first, cleave afterwards, and probably even good instincts. I mean, I already picked it up, so might as well upgrade it, right? Ah, would you look at the hand? Alright, I need to kill the looter as quickly as possible before he escapes. So I'm gonna be frail really soon. Yeah, next turn, in fact. I hate myself, but I gotta do it. I already flexed, so yeah, this is not gonna work out for me. Like, at all. Yeah, way too low HP. I'm not even gonna rest because resting is basically gonna kill me. I need to just keep going and going and going. And I'm stuck on a path with double AC. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the cleave because if this is the sentry fight and I just upgraded the cleave, that's gonna be really big. Blue candle, sure, why not? Okay, it's not a sentry fight, it's actually a lot worse. Ooh, no, this would, if I had a bash, oh, I could do it though. Flex potion, that is 9 extra, but no bash. I'm just gonna flex bash strike, bash cleave, sorry. It's not as much as I'd like, but next turn I can actually use the flex potion. Or not next turn? Okay, one of these turns I'm gonna use the flex potion. Soon? Ah, well, not today. Okay, so what am I gonna do here? I gotta defend, right? Yeah, I'm dead here. I'm just dead. Okay, let's see, maybe I can do something. Yeah, but I'm still dead. I'm almost sure I'm dead. Yeah, I'm barely alive. Like, maybe if I draw the flex and, like, cleave in 2 strikes. But that's not gonna happen. Well, I'm just straight up dead now. Alright, time to restart. Can I hold R here? Nope, I can't. Alright, I gotta... You know what? I'm just gonna let it kill me. It's gonna be a lot quicker than going through the menu. I think. Is it? Yeah. No. No, it's not. Okay, Ironclad. Second run. Ascension 13, I forgot to mention that, per bosses. Okay, let's go with the Niao's Lament. It is Lament Light, right? Yeah, it is Lament. Alright, I see... double rest only? Really? I do see the triple rest. I see it. It's on the same path I was looking at. I was looking at here. But there is a triple rest option here. Now, I don't really care if I can snipe or not snipe on a lead. I've always picked up the Niav's Lament just because, you know, it helps. Oh, yeah. It does help speed up your game a little bit. And, oh, yes. And the fact that I'm really not going to lose much HP to enemies here. I mean, I was always going to take these events. Do keep that in mind. I was always going to take these two events, regardless. Remove, upgrade, or transform. I do want to upgrade Inflame, but I would rather keep removing strikes, and I know I just picked up a strength card and I'm removing strikes, but I will be picking up a lot more attack cards than defensive cards, so do keep that in mind. There's my Sword Boomerang, now with just like a Whirlwind, that is all I ask for, nothing else, and I'm golden. Smoke Bomb, sure, yeah, you know what, AoE and Whirlwind. Okay, well, let's see what this enemy has to say about it. Sure, well, I mean, I can open up next turn, I suppose. I'm just stalling for time. Oh, there's Inflame. Would you look at that? Well, I mean, it's about as good of an opener as I'm gonna get. A skill potion I'm gonna use, like, right now, I think. Yeah, let's use it first. Oh, okay. Helps out more than you know. Oh, the bash. Bash single defend here? Yeah, I think bash and single defend. And possibly kill this turn. Yeah, definitely kill this turn. Birdface turn, that's actually going to help out a little bit. I really want Whirlwind instead of Cleave, to be honest. But I'm going to pick up any... I did pick up Thunderclap. I didn't actually need to pick up Cleave yet. Right, so upgrade priority and flame for the extra strength, then it's probably Thunderclap or Cleave. No, actually, I will try and not keep Cleave. Bronze Scales is really good. I will try and not keep Cleave, so I'm going to upgrade Thunderclap because it's going to be played more often than anything else. And yeah, because I still want Whirlwind, yeah. That's still a main priority. I know I still sound a little bit nasally, by the way. It is because I forgot to buy Pels. Okay, it happens. It just happened, okay? I was supposed to. I was there, and I forgot. Okay, so I'm gonna do a build without Phlox, I think. Yeah. It's because I've already picked up way too many cards. I do want Twin Strike, though. Twin Strike is a really good card. But I'm not going to. Yeah. No, I'm going to keep this deck as thin as possible. I'm going to restrain me, basically. My urge to pick up cards. I'm going to restrain that. I'm going to try and... what is the boss fight? Guardian. Ooh. 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 I... Burnt Face Turn, of course, triggers, which is really good. And the enemy die. Ah, oh, there's the Body Slam. Too late now, though. I've already gone to Aggressive Ironclad. And I do like Aggressive Ironclad. So, possible Sword Boomerang or Bash. I do need to apply Vulnerability a lot more. Thing is, though, I really don't like Bash. I never have. I think it costs way too much for what it does. So, yeah, there's that. So, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to single defend here, really? I hate this fight, but sure. I should have just bashed and block potioned. I really do. I hate this fight. This is like one of the worst fights I could have gotten. Of course I'm going to strike. I should strike. The looter is going to leave soon. And I've taken a ton of HP damage here. Rage, yes. Yes. There's an Entrench as well, by the way, so... We had the makings of a Body Slam build. So Rage is the next upgrade. And yeah, 36 HP. Guardian fight, maybe. It's possible. It is not beyond the realm of imagination, okay? It is conceivable. Unlikely, but conceivable. Yes, here I'm just going to bash because I do want to keep the vulnerable. Too bad I can't smoke bomb out of the boss fight. Like, I don't care about the rewards. Just, like, let me leave, please. Yes, I'm going to do this because, again, aggressive ironclad. I need to deal damage. If I don't, eventually the boss will just get me. Thunderclap, I think, is important here for next turn because this is the hit that I really can't take. Oh, thank you for this. Too bad I can't bash here. Wow. 100 health to go. Let's see. How are we going to do this? Good thing I upgraded the Rage, eh? Really useful. I like Rage a lot. Right, so... Enemy's not vulnerable, so I'm going to prioritize defending here and only one Cleave. I'm still going to take damage. That's kind of obvious. I mean, Bash single strike here is not going to do much. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to double defend and... wait for next turn. I mean, yeah, he deals a lot of damage to himself, but to me as well, which is an issue. Alright, done. Cultist Potion is really gonna help. Exhume is not. Neither is Juggernaut or Mark of Pain. Okay, I cannot take Fusion Hammer or Flow Stone, but I can actually take Mark of Pain. Now, hear me out. Evolve, after it was changed like a year ago, I know, it's still, like, fresh what Evolve did. After Evolve was changed, it actually makes Mark of Pain a lot of way better pickup than most other energy relics. That being said, though, I need Evolve, and I don't have it. So, double rest, single elite, no shop. Huh. Oh, it's not single elite, though. Oh, boy. Oh, my... This is, like, the worst... Oh my god, this path is horrible. Well, I can take single elite, single rest, or I can take super elite, elite, double rest, or... this is horrible. Who did this? I can take double lead or single rest, or I can take like, oh my, this is like a really, really bad option. Like, there isn't a good option here. I guess I'm gonna go for the single lead, single rest. Right, so bronze scales are lovely against these enemies, so yeah, there's that. The extra energy as well is gonna help out a lot. Now this one is gonna basically kill himself, so there's that. I just need to defend against this one. Oh, okay, you're doing that, sure. Cannot bring it down, so you know what, I'm just gonna do that and defend for 15. And this thing should kill itself soon. Now the wounds are gonna get it in the way. If I cannot pick up Evolve really soon, I'm gonna be way worse off than anybody knows. Now, of course, I can pick up a True Grit to mitigate that, but that's situational, unlike Evolve. Right, Inflame here, and of course, I can only single defend, so I'm gonna do it. Now, I'm extremely aggressive. As you can see, a lot of damage dealt there on the first turn, and almost none on the second turn. I'm not even going to count that as damage, to be honest. There's not much of a point. But there it is. That enemy dead. I pass. Please have Evolve. Of course you're not going to have it. So, Bottled Flame. So, Sling of Courage is actually really good with what I'm trying to do. Sling of Courage and Orichalcum. Because sometimes I won't be able to defend. Even though I have, you know, Rage and still have most of the basic defense. That being said, though, I do have to card remove. So strikes need to go. They are not necessary. Now, Sling of Courage and Orichalcum are one more than what I have. So that's great. I'm pretty sure I don't have a second shop along the way. Well, I don't have a guaranteed one. I could get one here, but it's unlikely. So I'm going to take Sling of Courage instead of Orichalcum. I'm just going to value it a little bit more. And yes, I'll get the special relic, because if I can get Clockwork Souvenir for artifacting, wow, would you look at that. All of a sudden, Mutagenic Relic becomes insane. So this is a lot of strength early. I have 5 strength. Oh, right, Cleave is not upgraded, right? I didn't upgrade it because, you know, I actually thought I would get Whirlwind Bind. Ah, I could have actually evaded the Super Elite. I did not think of that, honestly. I need to kill this Backslaver as soon as possible. I could have evaded the Super Lead, and I could have just gone for a single lead double rest. I still would have been really good off. Ugh. I totally ignored that possibility. I totally ignored the Smoke Bomb. Ah, Bottled Lightning. Rage on first turn? No. Defend? Oh, it's either a Rage or a Defend. Sure, let it be a Rage. Shrug it off. Normally I would pick it up, but I currently have way too many cards. I need to remove an extra card or two, to be honest. So, Centurion. And Rage on the first turn, at the very least, allows me to play as many, you know, attacks as I get in the opening hand. And if I don't, well, there go all my defenses. So, yeah, this hand. I need Evolve. I need Evolve, and I need Bottled Tornado. Too bad they removed, like, Bottled Blank. Oh, that was a mistake. Wrong ordering. That would have been 2 extra damage there. Stop healing. You're a mystic. You're not a healer. Ugh. I don't heal anybody. Why do you? And I'm on low HP again. Dash, Sword Boomerang. Second Inflame. I can and probably should pick up one at this point. I mean, I don't have a Limit Break, so yeah. Alright, now this is going to be an interesting enemy to fight. I have low-cost cards, so... Like, the only card that's going to get value out of this is probably Bash. Oh, great. Right, everything's cost was increased. Except for the ones that didn't change their cost. I'm dead here, probably. In all likelihood. I mean, I can't do anything here. I should have just left this Nicko fight. I knew this was going to be bad. I should have just done it. Gambling Chip, sure, I'll take it. Could actually help out. Oh, no. No, don't gamble that away. Gamble this away, and that away, and that away. We don't need him. I need attack cards. Are you kidding me? Did Mark of Pain doom me here? Probably dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Boy. Alright, well. So close. Yeah, that was only three block. Yeah, I'm not getting anywhere with this. Well, I'm sorry for the short run, but I am really short pressed on time currently. I promise tomorrow we'll be back on... No, I promise Wednesday we'll be back on the normal schedule, because tomorrow I actually have to go pick up the car and I have to go on foot because nobody's going to be able to drive me. It's going to be a lot. Oh my god, it's going to be so horrible. Oh, anyway, I'm a little bit sorry about the fast-paced run today for like the 20-minute episode. If I can tomorrow, I'll compensate. If I can't though on Wednesday, I'll definitely be able to, because I'm pretty sure I have nothing to do on Wednesday except, you know, my normal job and my normal life. But I'm pretty sure like nothing's going to come up Wednesday. So, thank you all for watching. Again, last time I'm apologizing, I promise. Sorry for the short episode. My name is Ben Mystic, and I'll see y'all in the next one.